Liverpool are eyeing Lingard with a mob for Barcelona forward Memphis Depay, with Scousy Roberto Firmino go the other way. Liverpool were rumored to be in for a host of potential new midfielder that dropped out the summer transfer window, but the topic of forward was relatively quiet after the arrival of Darwin Nunes. However, reports from Spain have suggested that Depay could be on Liverpool's radar. According to Spanish news outlet Football Total, via Panathinaikos, Liverpool are studying the idea of the swap deal for Depay in January. The report said that this will see one Liverpool player move into opposition direction, with no transfer fee involved. It has been claimed that player could be Roberto Firmino, with Trump possibly set to ramp up closer to the January window opening. This is where Depay would come into play. The report says, with both clubs unwilling to lose each player for nothing. Firmino's contract is currently set to run out at the end of the season, meaning he can't negotiate with other clubs outside England from January onward. It is the same situation for Depay at Barca, with his deal at the Camp Nou running until next summer. The report says, with both clubs currently set to lose their respective player for nothing in less than 12-month time. A swap deal has been suggested, however it has been claimed that the idea is only on paper at the moment, with no concrete talk taking place as things stand.